Patriotism is a gift. Throughout history, great Americans have contributed to the canvas of American culture by offering up a part of themselves to our country. The efforts of any one American can affect us all. It began with the founding fathers and the patriots that fought fearlessly to give us a land to call our own. On October 9, 1781, George Washington led American and French troops in the Battle of Yorktown in Yorktown, Virginia. Despite the American troops being undersupplied, short-handed, and less experienced, their courage and determination saw them through. Lord Cornwallis and the British forces surrendered to General Washington, and the Americans captured over 8,000 of the British men. This victory ended the Revolutionary War and gave America its freedom from British tyranny. The strong ideals of the Founding Fathers and courageous patriots who fought in the Revolutionary War gave us a free country to call home today.
This victory has paved the way for a new country. We have established independence!
The freedom from Great Britain, earned during the Revolutionary War, was extended for future Americans, but that freedom was not given to everyone. In 1965, Martin Luther King Jr.'s Southern Christian Leadership Conference was focused on registering black voters in the South. That march, over 2,000 protesters walked from Selma, Alabama to Montgomery, the state capital. They protested to demand voting rights legislation to protect and encourage black voters to have access to the basic core of democracy, the right to vote. During this march, the protesters were met with violent resistance by state and local authorities. The protesters walked for 3 days without rest and finally completed their march under the protection of Federalized National Guard troops. The leadership, determination, and perseverance of Martin Luther King Jr. encouraged the marchers, and their success guaranteed a Voting Rights Act, which passed later that year and opened the door for equality in America.
We march for equality, we march for justice, we march for our right to be full Americans.
Americans fight for their freedom. Sacrifice, suffering, and grief are products of fighting for what's right. In 1921, the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier was dedicated in Arlington Cemetery. The tomb is representative of a final resting place for all unknown American troops. Loved ones and family members visit this monument to grieve and remember the lives of those they lost. This memorial commemorates the sacrifice and dedication of those brave men and women who fought for our protection and freedom, basic rights we often overlook. To further honor these fallen loved ones, the tomb is guarded every moment of every day by a tomb guard. In order to focus on their unwavering commitment to protecting the tomb, the soldiers can often be heard repeating the Sentinel's Creed.
My dedication to the sacred duty is total and wholehearted. In the responsibility bestowed on me, never will I falter. And with dignity and perseverance, my standard will remain perfection. Through the years of diligence and praise, and the discomfort of the elements, I will walk my tour in humble reverence, to the best of my ability. It is he who commands the respect I protect, his bravery that made us so proud. Surrounded by well-meaning crowds by day, alone in the thoughtful peace of night, this soldier will in honor, glory, rest under my eternal vigilance.
Thomas Jefferson said, "Patriotism is not a short, frenzied burst of emotion, but the long and steady dedication of a lifetime." These American heroes that you have seen today are not just pieces of history. They have each given a gift to America that every one of us benefits from every day. The time for American heroes to emerge is not over. All of us have the opportunity to give a part of ourselves to better our country, no matter what you give. Live your life as a gift to our country. Patriotism is a gift.
Thank you. her stretching out below. Land, blessed motherland, the place where I was born. Scars, yeah, she's got her scars. Sometimes it starts to worry me. Cause lose, I don't wanna lose sight of who we are. From the mountains high to the wave crashed coast, there's a way to find better days. This is still the place that we all call home. Free, nothing feels like free, though it sometimes means we don't get along. Cause same, no we're not the same, but that's what makes us strong. From the mountains high to the wave crashed coast, there's a way to find better days. I know it's been a long, hard ride, got a ways to go, but this is still the place that we all. Names, then they sign their names for something they believe. Red, how the blood ran red, we laid our dead in sacred ground. Just think, wonder what they'd think if they could see us now. It's been a long, hard, got a ways to go, but this is still the place that we all call home. It's been a long time.